I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. Oh God, it feels like forever. But no one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. How do you feel? That is the question. But I forget you don't expect an easy answer. When something like a soul becomes initialized and folded up like paper dolls and little notes, you can't expect a bit of hope. So while you're outside looking in, describing what you see, remember what you
see. Around 60 million Americans are classified as obese today. Obesity is the second leading cause of preventable death behind smoking. Come with me today as we take a look on ways how to prevent obesity and ways, if you are obese, to help you overcome your obesity and become healthy.
How much is real? So much to question. An epidemic.
And mom, I'm going to Trevor's.
Tip number one. If possible, walk instead of driving.
Alright, I guess I better walk this time. I need the exercise.
Tip number two. When working out, make sure you get those extra reps in.
Mashed potatoes and gravy for two of them, and give me two more fries.
You know that's gonna be 70 tenders, right?
Yeah, I do.
Jeb, take it easy, man. You're on a diet.
Tip number three. When eating out, try to order less food than usual.
Alrighty, instead of the 70 tenders, just give me 30.
I thought you were gonna take it easy on me today. Dude, that wasn't very long. Do it again.
Jeff, one more time and you're done.
I don't want to do it.
Jeff, you're doing this. Go.
I think my friend just had a heart attack. Yes, he is very overweight. Okay, bye.
And tip number four, diet in moderation. You can still enjoy the things you love if you do it responsibly.
To know what you can do. You don't over push it, and you gotta diet hard. Gots to eat your veggies and your meat. Stay away from them fatty foods and them Cokes, them Cokey Colas. They don't work. They're bad for you. Now, you just gotta know your limits and work as hard as I did. Y'all have a good